Hey, fellow writers, this is Rich Blazevich. In this video, I'm going to do things a little bit differently than what I've done in the past. I'm going to show you a YouTube video that I previously released that shows you how to get an amazing cover for your book. And as you'll see, it explains how to use a freelancer contest, a contest on freelancer.com, to have different designers compete to see which designer is going to produce the best cover for your book. It'll look a little bit different. As you'll notice, my hair's a little different. I have a little bit of facial hair, but it's still me, and it's still really good content to show you how I recommend you get a great book cover for your book. I'll be back at the end of the video to show you the action steps for this class. Before we get started, I want you to check out the link that's in the description for this video. It will take you to a workshop that I have on my website, and the workshop is called Jumpstart Writing Your Book, and it's designed to help you get going as you're writing your first book. So click on that link and check out the workshop. The workshop is free, so I want to encourage you to write your book, and that workshop is one way I'm encouraging you to do that. If you want to see more videos like this, make sure you hit that subscribe button. So let's jump into this video. Hey, this is Rich Blazevich, and in this video, I'm going to show you two great ways to get book covers for your self-published books. The first way is fairly inexpensive. For about $70, you can come up with a great book cover, and it's fairly quick. It takes about a week. The second way is actually free. So if you publish on Amazon's KDP platform, they give you an option for generating a free book cover. It's not as creative, it's not as interesting, but hey, it's free. I've published 5 books and I've tried a lot of different options for getting book covers. So I'm going to show you the 2 that work the best. I'm going to save you the time and trouble of the trial and error method that I went through, and we'll get straight to the chase. So let's jump in and take a look at the first option. My favorite place to find book cover designers is on freelancer.com. And what I love about it is you can get multiple designers working on your book cover design, and you only have to pay the designer for the design that you like the most. And the way to do that is to host a book cover contest on Freelancer, and I'll show you how. When you go to freelancer.com, on the homepage, you'll see 2 choices. You can click on the Post a Project button, or you can choose the I Want to Hire button. They take you to the same place, and when you get to that location, you can tell designers what kind of contest you will be hosting. Start by telling them what you want. So I'm going to enter in here, I need a book cover. And then you tell them more about your project. I found that the better description I give them of the project, the better submissions I get for the contest. So you could start with an opening sentence like, I'm looking for an appealing cover for my book, here are details, and then tell them the title, the subtitle, the author name. They're going to need to put that on the cover. And then I always like to give them a short description of the book. So my book has step-by-step instructions for writing a resume. So I'll just type out this description. If you already have a description for your book, you can just copy and paste it here. I recommend you just include 2 or 3 sentences that tell them what the book is about, and then give them the dimensions. A standard book with KDP is 6 inches wide by 9 inches tall. If your book is a different size, let the designer know that. And then I include a section called hierarchy. Hierarchy tells them what's the most important thing. To me, the most important thing is a compelling image. So that's what I want to be most prominent on the cover. And then I want the words resume guide to pop out. So that's going to be next in the hierarchy. Then I'm just going to lay out for them what I want in descending order. After resume guide, I want start to finish to show up. I want the subtitle. I want my name. That's plenty. Ideally, you don't want a lot of things competing with each other on the design. So I'd recommend keep your hierarchy very clear and keep it down to just 4 or 5 things you want to communicate on the cover. I also like to include the tone. My books are upbeat, they're encouraging, they're professional, but not stuffy. If your books are dark and mysterious and dangerous, then tell them that. You want the designer to have the idea of what the mood is of the design that you want. So include a few adjectives that describe the tone you're going for. And then tell them who the target audience is. Sometimes a designer will want to know who's going to be looking for the book so they can design in a style that matches the needs of that audience. Once you've entered all of that, click the next button and then pick the skills. I'm looking for graphic design. I'm looking for potentially Photoshop, Illustrator. And designers who have these skills will get notifications that there's a contest for them to enter. Next, you're going to choose how you want the work to be done. If you choose Post a Project, then Freelancer will try and match a designer with you. You don't want that. You want a contest, because in a contest, you'll get a lot of different designers competing to design your cover. So click on Start a Contest and then enter in your budget. Your budget doesn't have to be very high. A lot of these designers are entering contests so that they can build their portfolio. I found that for $50, I can get great designs. So I would just offer a $50 prize. Next, enter how long you want your contest to last. Freelancer will try and upcharge you on this one. They'll try and get you to pay an extra $35 to run an urgent contest. I recommend don't do the urgent thing. I typically run contests for 5 or 6 days. I found that 5 or 6 days is enough to get plenty of entrants. If you're not in a hurry, you could extend the contest out. If you are in a hurry, you could take it down to 3 or 4 days. But again, I recommend click the free option, enter in the number of days. Let's take this down to 5 days. And then you can do what's called a guaranteed contest. And that means you guarantee that you are going to pick a winner and you're going to award that $50 prize. I usually select this, and that way the designers know it's a real contest. I'm not just out there looking for ideas. I'm actually going to pay somebody who's going to submit a design. And then Freelancer gives you a chance to proofread the details. So go through the information you filled in and check it. Make sure it looks interesting. Make sure that you're giving the designer enough information. You can click on Get Entries Now. If you don't have a Freelancer account yet, it'll ask you for some basic information. Go ahead and fill that out, create your Freelancer account, and once you've done that, it'll start your contest. Now you just sit back and wait. You're going to start seeing designers who will submit designs into your contest. Now let's fast forward, and I'm going to show you the number of designs I received in a contest I ran recently. As you can see, I got 177 entries. That means I had 177 book covers to choose from, some of which were really good, and I only have to pay the winning designer the $50. So it's like having over 100 people out there working on your design, and you just pick the one you like the most. When you scroll through these, you can see there are some really good options here. And the one in the top left here is the one who won. So that's the book cover that I selected. That's the cover I uploaded to Amazon's KDP, and the designer formatted it for me. She made a few revisions. She was an absolute pleasure to work with, and I only paid her $50. So when you scroll down through these other choices, you can see there are a lot of similar designs. As the design contest is happening, you can rate the designs. And what I found is if I find a design that I like and I give it 4 or 5 stars, then other designers will do similar designs. If I find a design I don't like and I rate it 1 or 2 stars, then other designers tend not to follow that style. So you can see a lot of similar designs here. That's because I had a 5-star design that was entered very early on, and I let the designers know that it was one that I liked. Once the book cover contest ends, all you have to do is award the winner the prize. And the winner will actually make changes to the design even after they've won the contest. They'll add a spine to the book cover. They'll add the back cover. So all you have to do is tell them how many pages your book is, and most of the designers will calculate how wide the spine needs to be, and then tell them what you want on the back cover. Most authors either want a picture of themselves or a short description of the book, and the designer will add that to the overall design, and they'll give you a file that you can just upload to Amazon's KDP, and that file will be compatible and you'll have a book cover. Make sure you ask the designer for both a paperback cover with the front cover, the spine, and the back cover, and also a Kindle version. And that way, if you want a Kindle version of your book, you'll have the graphic that you'll need for that book cover as well. That's how you get the $70 version. And I know I said a $50 prize. The $70 includes the fee that Freelancer will charge you for running the contest and a tip for the designer. So for about $70, you can get a really, really good cover for your book. The free method is to use Amazon's KDP book cover system. And when you're self-publishing your book and you're loading the files up to Amazon's site, Amazon will give you the choice of either using an image that you've had someone create, or you can use one of their book cover templates. So now let me show you how to use the Amazon free version that you can find on KDP. For this tutorial, I'm going to assume you already know how to use Kindle Direct Publishing's site. If you don't, I do have a separate YouTube video that walks you through step by step how to upload your book to Kindle Direct Publishing's site. So if you don't know how to use the site, go ahead and watch that YouTube video and then come back and I will show you how to use the book cover process in the remainder of this video. As you're uploading the content for your book in KDP, there's a section called book cover and you have your choice. You can upload a cover you already have, which is a print ready PDF. That could be what you've gotten from your Freelancer book cover contest. Or if you want the free version, just click on the launch cover creator. And that will take you to KDP's templates where you can choose different book covers. The first step is choose a design. And as you can see, they have several different designs for you to choose from. I'm going to scroll around until I see a design that I like. So let's say I like this green cover here. I click on it and then I can enter in my book title, the subtitle. I can enter in my author name and the information for your book will show up on this template. You can even go in and change the fonts. You can upload pictures for the back cover. And as you can see, it's a pretty standard template. It doesn't give you a lot of creativity, but again, it's a free cover. So this is an option if you don't want to pay the $70 it takes you to get a really good, really creative design. If you just want to start off with a free book cover, I recommend use one of the templates on KDP's Cover Creator platform. So those are the two best ways I've found to get book covers. The first one is the freelancer.com book cover contest. And then the second, the free method, is using Amazon's KDP Cover Creator. The action steps for this lesson are, first of all, decide if you want a freelancer to design your book cover or if you want to design it yourself. If you decide you want a freelancer to do it, I highly recommend use the book cover contest capability on freelancer.com. I've used it 6 times. It's worked great for me. I've been very happy with the results. If you want to design a book cover yourself, you have many options. You can use the KDP book cover templates, as I've shown you in this video, or you can go out and use a different design software. So hopefully this video helps, and now you have an idea of what you want to do to get a great book cover for your book. Remember, go to the description of this video and click on the link to see my workshop, Jumpstart Writing Your Book, and hit that subscribe button if you want to see more videos like this.